Well, meanwhile, court documents show charges have now been dropped for an 82-year-old man accused of hiding the corpse of Starkey Swenson. John Andrews was convicted in 1994 for Swenson's death. Swenson's remains were found last year by hikers at High Cliff State Park. That's when Andrews was charged. Court documents show that things were updated today to show those charges were now dismissed.